was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really f***ed it up this time, didn't I, my dear?
John Breckenridge and I approve this message.